We'll go for partly cloudy skies, a low right about 32 degrees with a west wind at 5 to 15 miles per hour behind this weak boundary. Clouds, yes, and dry conditions for most of us. Not going to go for a widespread event. Then we start off with clear conditions, mild in the afternoon and above normal for the finish. But look at our temperature, nowhere near the 60s of today. 46 will be our high with plenty of sunshine coming in on your Monday. As far as the probabilities of precipitation are concerned, only about a 20% chance coming in tomorrow, then about a 10% chance on Tuesday, and temperatures will continue to fall down scale, getting closer to average. It looks like it'll be fairly dry once again from Wednesday on through next weekend, and no good chance of snow anytime soon as this milder air remains overhead in the lower 48 and takes care of some of the snowpack up to the north. Here's your 7-day forecast, 34 to 46 degrees on your Monday. Look at Tuesday. It will be a breezy day as that colder air continues to usher in. Morning temperature will start at about 32 degrees with an afternoon high of 38. And about the same on Wednesday. Yeah, I'm going for cloud cover, but not much in the way of snow or rainfall coming through with the system. We'll drop down to 20 on Wednesday morning, afternoon high of 39 degrees. Then the 20s continue. 28 to 46 degrees on your Thursday. Here comes the chilliest air of the week. And this is still not that cold compared to what we've been up to. 16 to 32 degrees on Friday, slowly but surely warming up through Saturday and Sunday of next week. Morning temps into the 20s, afternoon highs back into the 40s. But look once again at all 7 days. Do you see anything below zero? No. Very few are going to be below freezing, except for the exception, that is, for those mornings from about Wednesday morning, Thursday morning, and Friday morning. Afternoon highs, as you saw, in the 30s and the 40s across the area. Keep in mind, our normal high temperature is about 38 degrees, and that's where we're going to reach it on Tuesday and stay pretty close to it on Wednesday.